You saw them around in stores. Curiosity piqued your interest, and so you bought a few, just for fun, was no big deal. But you noticed them more and more, the variety seemed endless, and pretty soon you knew the addiction was quite real. You're a new person now, 'cause you're always on a mission, digging through pop selections, not a tunnel, it's Funko Vision. Spending hours in stores, riddled with indecision, debating on purchases, but eventually you get them all. Stalking through stores and malls, hunting grails and exclusives, your new hangouts now are GameStop and Hot Topic. Pops invade your space, like a hoarder, you can't stop it. The walls in your home begin to rival FYEs. Some people collect nothing, to them you seem the craziest, checking all Walgreens in a 50-mile radius. The addiction grows in you, you spread it like the flu, your friends get the hunger too when you ask them to search for you. Checking out bargains, hoping for a steal, you feel like you won the lotto whenever you find a deal. Your heart practically leaps when a new one catches your eye. Willpower can quickly wilt, not easy to pass it by. Your whole lingo has changed, new terms all in your mind. OOB means out of the box, PPG means pop price guide. You've got 6-inch figures and pop rides, you're in overdrive. You long for the thrill of the hunt, finding a chase makes you feel alive. You're addicted to pop figures, even minis you now adore. Funko Pops make you happy and keep you smiling like adorbs.